Hello students, welcome to banking classes. Dear students, till now we have discussed about the legal provisions which has to be complied by the person while applying for a educational loan and auto loan. Today, dear students, I am going to discuss about the various type of home loan and term loans. Dear students, there are various types of home loan. Home purchase loan. This is the basic type of home loan which has the purpose of purchasing a new house. Home improvement loan. This type of home loan is for the renovation or repair of the home which is already bought. Home extension loan. This type of loan serves the purpose when the borrower wants to extend or expand an existing home, like adding an extra room, etc. Home conversion loan. It is that loan wherein the borrower has already taken a home loan to finance his current home but now wants to move to another home. The conversion home loan helps the borrower to transfer the existing loan to the new home which requires extra funds, so the new loan pays the previous loan and fulfills the money required for new home. Bridge loan, beta, this type of loan is very important. This type of loan helps finance the new home of the borrower when he wants to sell existing home. This is normally a short-term loan to the borrower and helps during the interim period when he wants to sell the old home and wants to buy a new. It is given till the time a buyer is found for the old home. So, beta, ye ek tarah se transfer hai. कि आप पुराना घर पे लोन चल रहा है और वो लोन आपने छोटे टाइम के लिए लिया हुआ, चाहे मान लीजिए 5 साल के लिए, 6 साल के लिए, और आपका नया मन करता है कि एक घर और खरीदो. तो अगर आपको पुराने घर का बायर मिल जाता है और उसने प्रॉमिस किया हुआ कि यस आई विल टेक योर हाउस एंड आई विल पे द लोन टू द बैंक, इन दैट केस बैंक इज ऑथराइज टू ग्रांट अ न्यू लोन टू बाय अ न्यू हाउस एंड दिस इज व्हाट वी कॉल इट अ bridge loan. Mortgage loan are generally structured as long term loan. The periodic payment for which are similar to an annuity and calculated according to the time value of money formula. The basic arrangement would require a fixed monthly payment over a period of 10 to 30 years depending on local conditions. Lenders provide fund against property to earn interest income. Generally borrow these funds themselves, for example by taking deposits or issuing bonds. The price at which lenders borrow money therefore affect the cost of the borrowing. Beta, iske andar mortgage loan ke andar I can cite one example, that is debenture. Company of debenture issue karti hai, to beta it is a long term loan. Aur beta debenture is known by the percentage, that means 10% debenture, 12% debenture. अगर आप कंपनी ने 10% डिबेंचर इश्यू किया, दैट मीन्स कंपनी इज ऑथोराइज टू पे इंटरेस्ट एट द रेट ऑफ 6% टू द डिपॉजिटर. अगर कंपनी ने 12% डिबेंचर इश्यू किया है तो द कंपनी विल पे 12% इंटरेस्ट टू द बोरोवर. सो दिस वाज द मॉर्गेज लोन. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, टैक्स बेनिफिट्स ऑफ टेकिंग ए हाउसिंग लोन. अंडर द इनकम टैक्स एक्ट 1961, रेजिडेंट इंडियंस आर eligible for certain tax benefits on principal and interest components of a loan. Under section 24(1), interest payment of rupees 1,50,000 per annum qualifies for deductions from income in case of self-occupied, while the entire amount of interest can be deducted from renewal income if the house is let only by the house owner. So, dear students, under section 24(1), the SSE, the person who is liable to pay tax, has two types of deductions. अगर उसने property को self occupied के लिए use किया है तो उसके पूरे income tax में 1,50,000 का छूट मिलेगा, और अगर उसने किराए पे दे रखा है तो whatever interest he has paid, the full amount of interest will be deducted from the gross income. Now here, students, an added advantage is there, an added benefit under section 80C on repayment of principal amount to the extent of rupees 1 lakh per annum is also available on the same loan, subject to compliance with the conditions stipulated in the Income Tax Act. अब बेटा एक 80C का रिबेट मिलता है, छूट मिलता है उसको, 1 लाख का एक्स्ट्रा छूट मिलता है अगर उसने पूरा अमाउंट पे कर दिया है बैंक को. So dear students, today we have discussed the types of home loan and so you will note it down in your register and send it to me. That's all for today.